To my eyes, mama, tell me what you see. Tell me there's a chance for me to make it off the streets. Tell me that I won't die at the hands of the police. Promise me I won't outlive my nephew and my niece. Promise me my pastor isn't lying as he preach. Tell me that they'll listen if it's lessons that I teach. Tell me there's a heaven in the sky where there is peace. But until then, I keep my peace in arms reach.
Am I passing to the light? All the world is out of your hands. Another night.
The Drew League, jewel of South Central LA. Since 1973, in the act of his dreams of one Mr. Alvin Willis on the corner of Compton and Firestone, a six-team startup turned invite-only ball player's dream, designed to motivate the community and destined to redefine West Coast Pro-Am basketball. Iconic head-to-head battles with the likes of Harden, Young, DeRozan, and Kobe. Hotbed for countless young high school, street, and college stars just the same. And the word on the street is, no excuse, just produce. Mr. Dino Smiley commissioned a change in 85, and the pros showed up to 120th in Compton by the dozen in 2011, completing the transformation of King Drew Magnet High from just another school gym to a fully bannered arena for one and all in the heart of Compton. All for the community, all for the game, all for love. The Drew League, Compton.
What's up, fellas? Nice run this summer. Hope you don't mind. Had a few friends stop by, you know, just to make it interesting. Let's hoop. hey, man, good to see you balling again. You have all the tools. Just keep working hard and play your game. I'll be watching you this year and gunning for you in the NBA draft.
Play of the game.
Jesus.
My pros against all the odds.
Thank you.
play of the game.